Hi guys, biracial Tiffany here. I've been tagged twice in one day. Truth according to me, I'm gonna have to confess some shit. And smile, you see. These are the sunglasses that I love, and they're crooked, and I never wear them, but I just can't bear to throw them away because I love them. I guess that's it. All right, so I'm wearing my shades, and I'm about to show you people my addiction. Now, I have been aware of this, and I pretty much have no intention of stopping. We can call it a collection. I'm actually much more comfortable with that. I'm using my camera. I don't usually use it, but the webcam's not gonna cut it for this one. Hold on. Okay, guys. I really like, I don't even know what to call this collection. Some call it childish clothing. T-shirts, tank tops, with things on them that remind me of my childhood. I'll start here on the bottom row. We're starting with the Snoopy part of the collection. This is a Snoopy track jacket. The sleeves are 3/4 on this Snoopy shirt. And this is my Peanuts hooded sweatshirt. We're moving on to Care Bears. This is a t-shirt, but I have a tank too, and I could not find it for this. Also, I have to say that these are all of the summer clothes. I don't know exactly what's under the bed in space bags as my winter stuff. There's like at least one rugby shirt that has Snoopy on it. Okay, this is a Fry Girl, a McDonald's character from I think the 80s. Now we're moving into the Sesame Street section. Okay, my tape ran out or something. All right, so we're at Sesame Street. 1, 2, 3, and there was a fourth one. Okay, so that's 4 Sesame Street. Ninja Turtles. I love this one. I really do. This is a Dr. Seuss one. Oh, I covered the locket. It says, "There's a locket in my pocket." And indeed there is. I'll put it in the pocket. This one is really cute with the elephants and the giraffe. And then on the back, the elephants have figured out how they can get the leaves too. I think that's really cute. I have a little disclaimer that I used to be a nanny for like a year of my life. And a lot of these shirts I got around that time, like the Sesame Street and this elephant and giraffe one, but clearly that's really not the issue here. Mickey, just a rainbow. Paul Frank, little Paul Frank collection. I have one more that's a giraffe, actually, on a blue shirt, so it's kind of like this, but it's blue and it has a giraffe on it. And I really love this one, and I bought it mostly because there is a bomb pop in it. Up here, this is long sleeve, so it is kind of winter, and I just never put it away because I love it. This to me is like Tiger Lily and Pocahontas and Tinkerbell or something, all in one. And this, I'm not gonna do that. That's just cute. And more Tiger Lily Pocahontas type stuff. I love this little Golden Books shirt. Love this. The Tawny Scrawny Lion right there. It was one of my favorite books as a kid. This one, it just says King Neptune's Adventure or something, but I really love it. This is another fave. Candyland. Sweet little game for sweet little folks. Up here is some Japanese anime shirt that someone gave me, and I rarely ever wear that too, but I think it goes in with this collection, and that's probably why I don't let it go. And this says Let the Sunshine In, and it looks like a kid drew it. So, there you have it. And that's not it. I have some Care Bears pants and some Strawberry Shortcake pants that I sleep in, and some Strawberry Shortcake shorts, and yeah. So, I hope you guys liked seeing my little secret, my my childish secret. I also have tons of products, hair products, lotions. Like, I used to travel a lot for work, and so, like, hotel stuff, you know, shampoo, conditioner, all those little sizes of things. I have tons of that stuff. Tons. So that was my other choice of stuff to share. So thanks for tagging me. Bye.